Hi everyone, welcome to Wheels vs Wheels, and today we will be testing this Hot Wheels loop. So we have attached it with the Super 6 lane raceway track. So Dhruvi is with us. Hi Dhruvi. So she will be helping in the testing this track. So we have got some cars over here. So we will be putting two cars. One will be in the lane 2, another one will be in lane 5. So we will put two cars and they will roll down from here and they will passing this loop and this will be the finish line. So Dhruvi, let us start the race. We will be putting two cars on the track. So this is the first race. So Dhruvi, can you pull the trigger? Okay. So one has crossed, another failed. So Dhruvi, can we have another car? So this is race 2. This is only a sort of experiment. This is not the competition. Dhruvi, can you pull the trigger please? This car has finally succeeded. We had made another video. That was a competition and this car stood first in that competition. Dhruvi. So we have another car on the track. So Dhruvi, can you pull the trigger? So this car also succeed in the loop track. So this is race 3. This is a fries car. If someone is hungry, he can have it one. Oh, so both have successfully passed the loop track. Dhruvi. So this is the fourth car offset which will be put it into the test. Pull the trigger please. So lane 1 is this one. Both have successfully passed, but this is the first car which reached the final lane. So the Skull Crusher is there. This car glows in night. It actually glows. So can we pull the trigger please? Thank you. So the winner both passed out, but this car stood first. Dhruvi, okay, so we have got another two cars on the track. So Dhruvi, can you pull the trigger please? Oh, so this car has succeeded in loop test. It's basically a racing car, Dhruvi. And we got another two cars. So Dhruvi, can you just pull the trigger please? Oh. So this car has succeeded in loop test. So we have got final two cars. So Dhruvi, can you just pull the trigger please? Oh. So both car have failed to pass the loop test, and this are some cars which have passed our loop test. So thank you guys for watching, and if you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share, comment, and thank you for supporting us by subscribing. Thank you.